Back in his shirt.
Whole sideline. It is. It's no type of excitement.
What, this game?
I'm about to fall asleep recording this shit. No type of excitement.
Maul out here looking like a fucking superstar and shit.
Good line, good line.
Wow!
Easy, boy! We didn't even get to this shit!
I ain't hurt!
Oh, shit.
It fucking hurt.
He alright.
He tried to make it dramatic and he made the Dino on the touchdown.
He about to pop his that drink.
He came on his leg wrong.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, when he came down, his foot got stuck in the mud. And it,
that's not good. That's not good. That's not good.
I'm surprised he held on to that shit. I knew that shit.
That was a beautiful pass, too.
I'm all out here just lobbing the shit around like it ain't nothing.
Hey, Mo.
He don't even.
What the fuck you talking about? You a smoke nigga, bro.
Oh, shut up, D. You was critical of
Sword not too long ago, too.
Talk to him, fat Dave. Talk to him, man. Talk to him, man, Ace.
Where your man Jay at? Don't make me call him.
He got hurt.
Who?
Oh, but you never been on that team with him, though.
Nah. Yeah, I was just there observing. Hey, as far as I was concerned, that shit wasn't even going on that last year. I thought that shit was done.
So much going on. Wish we could have kept everything together, to be honest. Hey, Maul.
Hey, shit, y'all.
Look at Steve.
Hey, get your flag.
Look at Steve. Look at he fucking showed up for real? Oh, that's not good. Ain't know he fell on his shoulder like that.
He went up with both hands. So I don't know. Maybe he came down like this.
Damn. I see you, Big Bang. I see you out there playing. I see you out there. What's up, Rockin' Man? What's up, Rockin' Man? 3-1? Shit. Damn, dog.
T-shirt.
Oh, God damn.
Got
is it dislocated or is it sprained?
It feels like a constant tension. Like with your fingers.
Let me see, because I just did my shit, bro. Let me feel it.
Hey Steve, get y'all flag.
Dad, I'm gonna be happy.
We gonna go home. We gonna wash up, change clothes. We gonna go over Don's house and watch WrestleMania. He can't balance himself.
I think the ambulance coming, son.
You all right, bro? Sure. I know. He about to, like, pass out and shit. I don't know, bro. Ooh. Okay!
Hey,
Stone,
dude.
You had to get one.
Hey, Joe. Look how your man David holding the phone. Look at your man David holding the phone.
Shoot that motherfucker.
Where they buy you?
Stinger's looking good.
Hey Joe, look at it. Look how clear this one is, bro. Joe, look how clear this one is.
The clarity?
I'm gonna send it to y'all.
Moment of clarity?
Hey, this is the joint I got from the company. They gave us some food for Christmas.
Okay.
Thank you. Definitely too easy.
Hey, start rush, start rush. Hey, stop. Hey, Mo, you go in. Cause you.
I'm not staying out here too long. Fuck that.
It's making me want to be like, yeah, give me a jersey. I'll go play real quick. I'm a little drunk.
Right.
I can do better than that.
We should be, when we play them, we should beat the shit out of them.
That team just beat the other great team. That's what they play next.
They not that good either.
He's nice at corner.
Hey, yeah, I seen him.
He's playing some of my throw with me. We both, he played on one side, I play on the other side. We both play corner. Yeah, he jive tough.
I think we played him like later on in the season.
Man, these formations.
I think, yeah, our schedule about to get real serious because we played them. I think we play Titans next. They got better.
If my knee wasn't so fucked up, man, I would actually try to play B and then still play with the C team.
Dang.
All in one day. But the way my knee set up, like my knee already swollen now. It's like after I finish playing one game, my shit be swollen.
This is getting nasty.
Okay.
I think about second and a half at a certain time they could call that shit. They just called a game? Wow. So it's halftime then.
It should be halftime.
Get the fuck